Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday.
Oh, Ellen, good job. Dude, you just told me 2 seconds ago they stopped, so now, yeah, he's one of those type of guys. He's a little, and he's a short little dude. He should. I thought he was going to buy him some bipolar medicine. So nobody wanted to do anything for him for Christmas.
Well,
but they like our assistant store manager, Brian.
That same thing that happened earlier.
I got 10 minutes, what do you need me to do? So-and-so's going to be on his way, and I know your piece is the best thing you need to do. Well, I need to do this, 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 this. You got it done. Bam, 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 bam. And between the two or three of us, said we did it all done. And they don't want to
get me.
And so nobody wanted to do anything for Tracy,
so,
but they all wanted to do something for Ryan.
The
so, and I can't tell the ones, I can't, I couldn't tell everybody to help with Ryan because they would want to tell Tracy that we're not doing anything for Tracy. So I had to be very careful who I pick and choose. And so we got like 10 of us.
I just started cracking up.
We got 10 of us. Watch out, she's going to fall. She's stepping on her dress. Thank you. But so we have about 10 of us. We got $250 gas card. Gas card or something. He lives in Roseville. He works at Randall. So I figure that's.
Ooh,
let's sing some songs.
All right, we're ready.
All right. Good morning.
Good morning.
This is you.
Wonderful rainy day. It's a good day to be in the house of the Lord. We'll go ahead and get started. Lord, we just thank you for this day. We thank you for the rain, for the sunshine. We thank you, Lord, that we have a place that we can come. We can worship you freely, God. Lord, I ask that you just bless this service. Lord, thank you for your son who came, who was born, and who died so that we may live. Lord, help us to set aside everything else and just take this time to focus on you and what you've done for us. In Jesus' name, amen. In the book, it's 310.
310.
This is ridiculous.
Okay. 310.
310, joy to the world.
Joy to the world.
Silent night. Thank you. We did our traditional thing. Unless you want to mess with it all now.
We good? All right, well, we'll go ahead and take our offering. Where's Uriah?
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on, then. She'll come running after the offering. She recognizes the offering song.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you do it every day in the last couple.
Lord, we just thank you that you gave us the greatest gift of all, your son, your forgiveness, your love. Lord, we thank you. We praise you. Lord, we ask you to bless this offering and those who give, those who can't give, Lord. Just continue to be with us, Lord, and know what our needs are. In Jesus' name, amen.
Be that believer, be that believer, as everlasting love. Be that believer by the Father and the Son, as everlasting love. Oh, we're gonna get to heaven. All around, have an everlasting life. I'm gonna sit down by my Savior, gonna put on my crown. Woo! Have an everlasting life. Oh, be that believer, be that believer. Have an everlasting life. Be that believer by the Father and the Son. Have an everlasting life. Oh, when I get to heaven, gonna put all around.
And now, word from Pastor Dan.
I was at one church in Illinois, and they introduced me as the minister that day. Three quarters of the church got to go out. I haven't said nothing yet. Well, they had a special one on something. But still, it was funny. I said, I go